Hello students, today we will make center face with the help of paper plate. So for this you will need white paper plate, white paper, red A4 size sheet, cutout of eyes, watercolor, either skin color or light brown color. So let's start. First you will need a paper plate, cut down it into semicircle and use the larger part of the semicircle you have cut. Then color it with skin color or light brown color in the middle part of the plate. Okay, color it properly. Then this, let it to dry. Meanwhile, cut red color into triangle, big triangle, and with the help of glue you will paste the semicircle on it between the triangle. So place it between it, press it a little. Yes, now it's ready. Now we will make its eyes. Place it in between artificial eyes, or you can take cut out of the eyes. Now for the nose, you can make it with pom-pom or cut out of red color. Now we will give shape to the cap. For that we will take one rectangular shape cut out, white color, and we will paste it. Like this, we will paste it. Yes, it is looking like a cap. Okay, now take two circle cut out. Yes, like this. Two circles. Now take one circle and cut it into half like this, and yes, now place it on both the sides of the nose. Now paste the other circle on the top of the cap. Yes, now it's done. This is your center face. Okay, so Merry Christmas to all of you. Thank you.